Hey everybody, what is going on? Super Gaming here, and today on the channel for Marvel Contest Champions, I want to go over a synergy team that I've been using on my past few streams. This one right here, it's been a lot of fun to use. It has Symbiote Supreme, the Champion, Morningstar, Doctor Strange, and the one that you're going to want to use because that's the main one around is Mephisto. So with Symbiote Supreme, it adds a 15% chance to trigger Orb of Incineration on basic attacks. So you basically just get to stack the Orb of Incinerates, and you know, it starts doing like a good amount of damage over time. Then the next one, now these are the two that you definitely want to have on this team, is Symbiote Supreme and the Champion. These are the main two. The other two, I don't know, I guess you could switch it sometimes however you want. So with these ones is a 15% attack rating for each persistent charge, plus a 115 critical rating, and that's with the Champion. So basically 15% attack rating for each persistent charge, he gets up to 6 persistent charges, 90% attack. It's pretty good in my eyes. Now when you add Morningstar, plus 1 soul at the beginning of the fight. So every fight you get plus 1 soul. And then when you fight someone with Mephisto at the next fight, you get to add another soul. So basically at the beginning of every fight, you get 2 souls. So you're going to get up to 6 really quick. Even if you spend a couple of them souls, you're going to get them back relatively quick. Last but not least, we have Doctor Strange. Now Doctor Strange, that's not all, you don't have to use him, but it adds a good something. With Doctor Strange, it adds 70% incinerate energy damage. So, you know, that energy damage does, you know, at that 70, it's 70%. Come on, that does a good amount of damage right there. Alright, so basically with this team, also with other people have good synergies with each other. And I don't know, it's been a lot of fun using this team. Like, I was never a big fan of Mephisto. And without these synergies, I don't like them. I was not a fan of them. But you add some of these guys, like Symbiote Supreme and the Champion, and he starts doing some okay damage. And, like, there's certain things about him that you could do against Cosmic Champions that, I don't know, kind of fun. Couple fights that are actually going to be good with him is against Hyperion. You can basically shut down his power gain because at the beginning of the fight, he's got his Orb of Incineration. And I think it's like 15 seconds. It basically disables any buffs for 15 seconds. 100% disables all the buffs incoming. And if you want to use a persistent charge, you use your SP1 and it does it for 15 seconds again. So, and then if you think about it, if you do that a couple times, the next fight you're gonna get those 2 persistent charges right back, so it does help out. So don't be afraid to use the persistent charges because you will get them back the next fight. Also on top of that, we have his Mephisto's SP3. Now if the person has 2 bars of power and he uses his SP3, bye-bye SP2, bye-bye those 2 bars, and he actually gets Orb Incinerate for the rest of the fight. So you basically, and then you just basically gain power for the rest of that fight. And then when you start stacking the Orb Incinerations, it starts doing a good amount of damage over time. And that's where the fun kind of kicks in. Now remember, when he gets below 30%, he's going to use those souls to actually start regaining some health. So try to, like, you know, if you want, you know, you get up to the souls, get up to like 5 or 6, and if you get to that 30%, you're going to use some. But remember, you're going to get 2 souls the next fight. So it just, I don't know, like, this all helps out, like, as you're questing. So, like, you're just going to constantly gain souls for the next fight. And you're going to get right back up to 4 to 6 souls. So, like, overall, like, he's been a lot of fun. And, you know, I might eventually take him up to rank 4. I have him at rank 3. So, even at rank 3, he doesn't do, like, the best damage. He is a Mystic Champion. But I might take him to rank 4. He has been fun. But I'm going to show you some damage that he could do. Voiceover time. So yeah, this is probably not the best fight to start this out, but I don't know. I just jumped in uncollected, and I know there's a Hyperion path, and I wanted to fight Hyperion. But the first fight is against Nightcrawler, so yeah, it's not the best. But we switched him right to swashbuckling, like, right away, so that's kind of awesome. But as you see, yeah, we kind of start with 4 persistent charges, and you know, just kind of check out like the medium hits, the basic hits. As you see, right, we got 2 Orb of Incinerates on it. I don't know, just kind of watches the match is going, and he's just kind of like melting off health points, man. So yeah, this is uncollected. So we're gonna kind of like fast forward a little bit in some of these fights, but yeah, as you're seeing right here. So I just did an SB3. Now we have a permanent orb incinerate. And I think when we get up to four of them, I think we're going to do about, I think it's like between, it's between 13 to 1400. But look how fast a rank 3 Mephisto just goes through uncollected. And he's just, like I said, with this synergy, he's just a lot of fun to use. This might be the one time Hyperion actually cooperated through the whole entire match. So if you actually look, we have the Aura of Incineration on, and for like the 15 seconds, he's not going to get any power game buffs. But basically, Mephisto just kind of whoops him through this whole entire part. And like with Hyperion, with Medusa, you could kind of just, you know, use your SB1, use a Soul Charge, Persistent Charge, and put another Orb Incinerate on for 15 seconds and kind of stop those buffs from happening. And that's where Mephisto does really good too. And remember, with this team, you're going to get two Persistent Charges for the next fight. So sometimes don't be afraid to use them. As you see, we got, 14, what was that right there? But we had four Orb Incinerate stacked. It's like sometimes it can be tricky to get them stacked, but man, if you're just like being very aggressive, you can get 3 to 4 of those Aura Incinerate stacked. I don't know, if you looked actually at the second fight with Hyperion, you know, he had 6 Persistent Charges. But yeah, like I could have showed you a fight with Medusa, but you know, basically he's gonna do the same thing as like he did against Hyperion. He just shuts down her Furies, and if she starts gaining Furies, you know, use your SP1, you get rid of the Fury buffs. Mephisto he does really well against Cosmic Champions. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna get out some more videos. You know, with the synergy team, I think I'm gonna take on some fights or some lanes in Act 6. And see how a rank 3 Mephisto does in, I think, either Act 6.1 or 6.2. I don't know. I'm going to decide which one I'm going to do, and then I'm going to try to get out some footage of those fights. But if you're seeing, like, look, check out his mediums, check out his basic hits, check out the damage of his Aura Incineration. He's just melting away hit points. And, like, you're always gaining power through the, when you have those Aura Incinerates on, we're always gaining power. This is another fight I have. I was doing like different paths and stuff, but I didn't want to make this video too long. I just want to make it about 8 minutes long. I think you guys get the general idea on Mephisto here. But yeah, I don't really like to use his SP1. His SP1 does about like 350 with a 70% increase incinerate damage. I don't know. I'm just not the biggest fan of his SP1. I will use it if I have to, but what I like to do is I like to get my SP3, get them to 2 bars of power, do my SP3, and then now I have a permanent orb incinerate, and then I'm just kind of spamming my SP2 and just kind of being really close to them, because when your orb incinerate is on, you're just always taking away damage at them. But yeah, the more and more I play Mephisto, the more I'm liking him. I don't know, I might eventually take him to rank 4, but uncollected, dude, these matches are lasting about a minute long when he has 6 persistent charges. So, you know, they're going like, I don't know, he does really good in uncollected. I might try him out in 6.1 or 6.2 and see how good he does. So, yeah, basically, as I was saying, you know, I might take him into 6.1, 6.2, test him out a little bit. I don't know if I'm going to take him to rank 4. I do have a mutant 3 to 4 gem, so I don't know. I think as of rank 3 right now for uncollected, he's doing fine. I just want to see what he does in 6.1, 6.2, and then I'll decide on that point. But as in synergy-wise, this is a great team to do, but you don't have to use this team. You can also use you could also bring in, instead of doing Morningstar, you could also bring in Blade. It drops the people's energy resistance down, so you could do more energy damage. You could also take out Blade, and you could put in Beardo. Now Beardo has a synergy with Doctor Strange, which has a, well, this is just the synergy with Beardo. It is Mystic Champions deal 30% of their attack as direct damage to their opponent when nullifying one of their buffs. Now you're getting somewhere when you're using Doctor Strange. Like, I want to dupe Doctor Strange as a 5-star. His 4-star, I do have some footage, and if you guys are interested, I'll show you. But, you know, when you're nullifying the buffs, you know, he's doing an okay amount of damage at a rank 4 4-star. I kind of want to see what his damage will be at nullifying buffs at, like, a rank 3 or rank 4 5-star. Like I said, I would love to dupe him, and I think his counterspell works really well in this game. But yeah, and then like also on top of it, if you're using Symbiote Supreme with, you know, Doctor Strange, you know, Doctor Strange deals 50% of base attack as direct damage when nullifying a buff of the champion. So like there's just other things that you could do with this team. And like I said, you could also use Blade. Alright guys, so that's going to be it for this video. If you like this synergy team, please let me know down in the comments. Have you ever tried it? Do you think it's just a stupid synergy team? You know, do you not like Mephisto no matter what? If you give him synergies, just let me know in the comments what you guys think. That's going to be it for me in this video, guys. If you're new to the channel, please dropkick that sub, hip thrust that like button, donkey kick that notification bell to be notified if I go live or upload a video, and I will see you guys later.